Welcome to today's Mental Health Minute. Have you ever hesitated to share how you were feeling or ask for help because you worried about what others would think about you? That feeling is what we want to talk about today. Mental health stigma is when someone sees another person with mental health issues in a negative way, often due to stereotypes and misconceptions. It can lead to fear, avoidance, and discrimination, as well as contribute to people being secretive about their problems and discouraging them from seeking help. In reality, everyone has mental health, and our bodies, mind, and mood are all interconnected. It's important to treat everyone as an individual and know the facts, not the myths. According to the National Institute of Mental Health, 1 in 5 teens has a mental health disorder. Most people can and do get better, with many recovering completely. Those struggling with a mental health issue benefit from support, understanding, and inclusion. You can challenge stigma by being mindful of the language and words you use, asking questions, learning more, and listening to others' experiences. Think about how you can show empathy and kindness to someone else today.